Know that one day this entire land will be mine.
What's that? A coffin? That's just creepy.
Kinda looks to me like he's going to surrender.
He's only new after all. He joined us at Tong Gate.
Wait, Master Pengdu. What are you doing with that coffin on your back?
Naturally, I have no plans to die. This is proof of my resolve. A warrior must fulfill his duty with no fear of death. That is why I keep this reminder of death close to me.
Your spirit is impressive. Men, follow his lead. Only the brave and the defiant stand with us this day. The day we destroy the god of war, Guan Yu.
We're late. What's happening with Fawn Castle?
Master Cao Ren and Master Peng De are there. They should still be holding fast.
But without our help, they won't last long. We need to hurry. Jing Province must not fall into the hands of Shu. The enemy has already surrounded Fawn Castle. We need to go to its aid.
Continuing on like this will only lead to more bloodshed. Perhaps I would be better served by switching sides.
I will slay you all! That is my sight!
It appears that resistance
is... I will slay you all!
You have my friend.
That is for my sight.
I promise to fight even harder now. Thank you for saving me. Let's work to protect Fawn Castle together.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
The enemy catapults are relentless. How much more can the castle take?
Catapults are a cowardly method of attack.
It appears that resistance is futile.
I will slay you all.
I have
fled from my sight.
I leave the rest up to you.
This is who you are.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forth.
Shu, I hereby declare my intent to join your side. I offer my own life if you will guarantee the safety of my men.
Thank you for the assistance. Now we should be able to keep Fawn Castle safe.
We made it in time. Let's work together with Wei to defeat Guan Yu.
What? Who has broken our alliance?
I need all available units to respond to the Wu forces. Take this. You will never reach Lord Guan Yu.
Curse Wu. They can't even handle a few ballistics.
This will be a chance for me to put them in my debt.
Well done. I have enjoyed watching you fight.
Fit to share the battlefield.
My father.
The southeastern garrison has been close shot. He's holding up the reinforcements and moves.
A few rocks and a few Wu forces in trouble.
We just need to put a stop to
them. Resume the barrage. Your target is Von Castle.
A route into the southeastern garrison has been discovered. Getting around to the high ground behind it should allow access.
They should cool you off.
If we don't put a stop to the enemy barrage, we will suffer massive casualties.
That's some excellent fighting.
There can be no peace for Wu away. Now is our chance to defeat him together.
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess.
I defeat you.
I will slay you.
I defeat it. I retreat.
Not even fit to share the battle.
You are unstoppable.
That is for my side.
I can't give up yet.
Thank you for your assistance. Leave Guan Yu to us.
I fear the shadow this battle will cast on our future. But for now, I must focus on the battle at hand.
I must fall back.
Not even fit to share the battlefield with me.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
I cannot lose. I am fighting for the sake of my father and brother. Now, head for Fawn Castle. You should bring an end to this battle. There's still much left to be done. I must retreat from here.
Master Pungdur has been spotted. He is currently engaged in battle with the enemy.
They are attacking our weakest point. What crafty indeed.
Intercept. Do not allow Shu inside Fawn Castle.
Thanks for coming, but I probably could have handled these weaklings myself.
This should cool you off.
Come alone? Are you making fun of us?
I'm pulling back for now.
Not even fit to share the battlefield with you.
Attack on Fawn Castle is weakening. Advance. Now is the time to finish Fawn Castle.
The gates at the front of the Shu main camp are closed.
One new obviously dragged them down easily. However, they will not be able to hold them for long.
Fear not.
Be well prepared.
The rest. We can take out those gates with ease.
This should cool you off.
Guan Yu, are you okay? I'm here to help you.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Fit to share the battle.
Yeah. We cannot hold out for much longer.
Words cannot express my gratitude for your assistance. Instead, I shall have to convey it through my actions in battle.
Be defeated. I will not allow you to reach my father.
Stay away from my father. I am here to defeat him.
Fulfill my duty.
I did not think I would be receiving enemy forces.
This should cool you off.
Let us turn the tide.
We must defeat one unit, even if it means breaking our alliance. I will do whatever it takes to realize our goal.
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess.
Well done. You have the heart of a planet.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
So you are here. Let us see how you fare against my blade of honor.
My sense of honor dictates that you must die. This should cool you off.
I shall end this now.
Warriors of Wei. Most impressive. I regret that my vow to my sworn brothers will go unfulfilled, but there is no shame in being defeated by you. Shaohodun, say farewell to Lord Cao Cao for me.
If I had not been prepared to die, I may have fallen to you. Guan Yu, God of War, allow me to engrave upon my heart the resolve that you showed in this battle.
You honor me. Brother, I go on ahead of you.
Finally, I can see a light beyond the chaos.
strong, but not strong enough.
So, Guan Yu is no more. Son, you will succeed me, will you not?
Father, just what has brought this on?
Guan Yu's death signals that we have reached the end of an era. The era of myself, of Guan Yu, of Yuan Shao. It was an era in which true men struggled for supremacy. I am sure that I, and likely Liu Bei too, will soon be called to join them. But you must go on. Inherit my power, and lead this land to the future it deserves. I can see it now. I can see you fighting bravely, driving the land forward. Listen, my son. You must move on and create a better future. Create a new age and lead this land there.
Thank you.